Ramesh, you can have Ashish ji with us. Tell us your association with him for the Academy.
Invaluable. Invaluable inputs, invaluable PR, and invaluable, even in the courses and everything for VFX and animation. He's been here for 20, 25 years, I don't know, maybe I'm even more. More? 25
years.
25 years. So, but he was extremely, extremely helpful. And it was his networking that helped us get here. So I'm very, very happy that he's here with us today, that on this very important occasion, he's coming all the way from Pune for us. So I'm grateful to him. And I hope we will continue to be doing some good work together. In the very near future, we keep expanding and growing. These 2 years of the pandemic have, of course, put a stop to a lot of things. Now we're limping back, but I'm sure within the next year or two, we'll probably get back to normal and be able to go much further ahead.
I think Ramesh has already said everything, but on a normal course, I'm more in touch with him than Ramesh is, because I am the MD and I kind of do the day-to-day admin and part of it. But yes, he's been a great support, because we were new to the film, to the education world, and he has kind of guided us from time to time, as and when we have got stuck, and asked him, and he's been very supportive and helpful all along.
Your input with association with Ashish?
Well, I just met him in the course of when the idea came up, and I was instantly energized with his enthusiasm and knowledge of disparate fields that come together in this institute. So yeah, it's been great to learn from him and the experience he has, and I feel that association with the increases as we go along.
Ashish,
please
tell us more.
Well, I would first of all congratulate Ramesh, Kiranji and Rohanji for getting this first batch fully equipped to join the industry. When we started this in 2017, it was an irony that the film industry exists in the heart of Mumbai, but Mumbai University never had a film program. And it was quite a blessing that Ramesh decided to start an academy at the same time. So Ramesh, Sippy Academy for Cinema and Entertainment, started in the Mumbai University, in Mumbai Kalina campus, was a great association to have, because nothing can happen without collaborations. And the formalization of the creative performing arts and the visual storytelling curriculums with a degree to it is a very unique phenomenon, because so far we've seen there were only a handful of diploma and short-term programs. Now having a full-fledged degree inside the Mumbai University is not only blessing to the industry, but also to the people who are making career into this space. And I think putting the best foot forward and having this association, I'm very glad, and I would like to congratulate all the 38 students who are passing out from the first batch today. And it's not only the aspect of filmmaking and storytelling, but specializations in direction, script writing, cinematography, animation, visual effects, which are integral part of the whole process of cinema and storytelling in the modern world. I'm sure that the students would do extremely well, having a solid foundation with a whole lot of input from Ramesh ji and Kiran ji and Rohan ji, and the able faculty that is there on the road. I would only say that this has to really grow in a big way, because the film industry today requires it, because the platforms have increased, and even the sports require the broadcast to specialization into OTT, visual effects, and XR. I believe the students, after having a rock solid foundation, would further find their pathways into making their specializations, and they will tell the complete culture of storytelling of India forward, and tell the best stories to the world.